blocage pour votre matière. Blocage pour votre matière. Ta sister Jane va your fiancé. She's 2 months pregnant. How did this happen?
You know, we went to pay the price. We are waiting.
Continue.
And then before the lockdown,
Yes. When we came, they now announced the lockdown. It was 1 week. Now moved to
she was in your place.
Yes, sir.
Throughout the lockdown,
she could not travel.
Jesus.
So she now she was in my place. So the lockdown now extended to 2 weeks. So from 2 weeks to 3 weeks to 1 month, now to 2 months. As I knew that period, she could not travel, and it was sometimes rain will fall. You know, there will be cold. So I can't even explain how it happened.
Jesus is Lord!
I cannot even explain how it happened, sir.
No, listen to yourself. You think this is an explanation? Justifiable enough for me to commit fornication? Eh? You think God will understand this your future enough? On that day, God will understand this your explanation. Dying, doing something, whether we live or go down and go. How does that affect you?
Sir, with the way I've explained this thing, I think even God will understand.
What? Do you think God is a man that will understand your carnality and your indiscipline and irresponsibility?
And stop shouting. People will.
They are already aware. They are the one that told me.
Jesus!
They are already aware.
Hey, sir. Now that they are already aware, what do we do, sir?
Who are we? Me? Salvation is personal. Carry your cross by yourself.
I think you should quickly organize online wedding.
I should organize online wedding for you. Study your Bible. Where do you see online wedding in the Bible? Jesus attended a wedding reception. Was he online? This is indiscipline.
I tried.
Get out of my office. Get out. Rubbish. Don't let me swap a phone. You've been a bachelor all your life. Just to hold yourself for 2 months, you could not hold yourself. Wrong nonsense. Yes, Corona, Corona works.